As we all know, today is one of the greatest Eids, Eid al-Ghadir. Five facts you didn't know about Eid al-Ghadir. Fact number one, Imam al-Sadiq alayhi salam has said, the day of Ghadir Khum is the grand Eid of God. God has not sent any prophet unless he has celebrated this Eid and has glorified it. Fact number two, Eid al-Ghadir is celebrated because on that day, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi announced Imam Ali alayhi salam as his successor and the leader of every Muslim after him. You didn't know that, did you, cameraman? Fact number three, on the day of Ghadir, it is narrated that over 100,000 people were present for the sermon of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Fact number four, fasting, doing ghusl, reciting dua nudbah, and giving food to believers is among recommended acts of Eid al-Ghadir. Fact number five, when the Muslims arrived at Ghadir Khum, the following verse of the Quran was revealed. O Messenger, announce that which has been revealed to you from your Lord. And if you do not, then you have not conveyed his message. And Allah will protect you from the people. Indeed, Allah does not guide the disbelieving people, further emphasizing the importance of this event. This has been 5 things you didn't know about Eid al-Ghadir. Thank you for watching and see you next time.